Got a minute?
Yeah, sure. What's up? You okay?
There's something I've been wanting to talk to you about for a while now. I keep putting it off, and now I only have a few days left here, and I...
What? Go ahead.
Everything that went down between you and Sherlock and Joan, you gotta get past it. More than that, you gotta fix it.
Marcus.
No, they never did anything but right by us. No, okay? I know.
You know? You know what?
I know who really killed Michael Rowan. Maybe I shouldn't have been surprised either. Sherlock was doing right by Joan. I didn't like it, but I got it. I accepted it. You acted like they never existed. Like they weren't part of our family. It took me a while, but I finally figured it out. It wasn't anger you were feeling. It was guilt. I hate knowing what I know. But I get it. And to be clear, I don't think anyone else needs to know about it. But Sherlock and Joan, they were your friends. They were there for you. For me. Always. It's time you made things right with them.
How? How the hell am I supposed to do that?
I don't know. But I bet I'm sorry it'd be a good start.
Things that bad between us? You emptied out your desk a few days early?
Been at the 11th a long time. It's gonna take a few trips. This is just the first.
Call them tomorrow. Apologize. See how it goes.
That's good.
Ever since this thing with Rowan.
We don't have to talk about it. Ever.
Thank you. For what you said yesterday. I needed that. You know, it's funny. I thought I knew exactly how much I was gonna miss you when you were gone. I was wrong.
What? What? You gonna answer it?
Captain?
Actually, it's me, Marcus. Sorry I'm calling like this. I'm just dialing everyone he's close to that's in his phone. I didn't have all the numbers. The captain, he's been shot. It's bad.
How bad?
They found him last night on the street out in Flushing. Nobody saw what happened. The doctors, they're not sure he's gonna pull through. Thought you guys should know.